Welcome once again to the headquarters for the Red Devils and football fans across the world. So, we received a report from Italy on a fine imposed on our new signing, Amad Diallo, and this is why. So, Amad Diallo moved from Cote d'Ivoire to Italy back in 2015 when he was about 12 years old. In fact, he and his brother, Hamed, who currently plays for Sassuolo in the Serie A, were sent to the country by a couple who posed as parents to these young boys in 2015. So, the pseudo parents by name, Traore Hamed Mamadou, and then that's the father in quotes, and then Marina Karine, the mother in quotes, were later probed by authorities in Italy to prove whether they were the real parents to these two brothers. DNA samples were taken from both Amad Diallo and then his brother, and the results did not match with the supposed parents, meaning Mamadou and then Marina weren't the true parents of Amad Diallo and then Hamed. The documents the couple presented weren't genuine and were in no way related to Amad Diallo. The couple and several linked parties were probed by the Italian police and several investigations were conducted which they were guilty. For Amad Diallo and his brother, they were very young and under 18, and so no charge could be levied on them then. So Amad Diallo realized that the person claiming to be his father wasn't even his true or biological father, and that's why he even opted for a name change or removed Traore from his name and preferred to use Amad instead. Upon turning 18, that's about 5 years later, the Italian Football Association says Amad and his brother should pay £42,000 each for what happened 5 years ago. They were brought to Italy in 2015 under documents which were not real, identity forged by their supposed parents. So here you can see that it wasn't even Amad Diallo's fault directly. He wasn't even a teenager then to be well informed on such details. Manchester United understands that this will in no way impact his ability to play for the club, and no wonder he's even unfazed about the whole situation. This was his reaction to the news, clearly not disturbed. Thanks for watching, my warm greetings to you all. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe if you haven't done that already. Thanks once again.